Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to be creating a rollup summary field. So this type of field can be used to calculate different metrics. For this example, we're going to calculate how many different opportunities are related to the account. These types of fields only work with certain types of relationships. So be sure to check in your schema builder what kind of relationship your two objects have that you want to summarize. So because the account and the object have a relationship that is good to work with this field, that's why we're using it for this example. So we're going to go to our object to get here. We went to setup, and then we went to object manager, found the account object. We're going to go to fields and relationships and click new. All right, from here, we're going to go to Rollup Summary field and click Next. It's going to be number of related ops. Description is helpful for the backend, any admins and developers. And help text is super helpful for any users on the front end. So let's click Next. All right, so we show the account is our master object, and we're going to do the summarized object as the opportunity. And we're going to count just the number of opportunities. That's why we count. We could also summarize different things like the amount, the quantity, the different metrics. We did minimum, maximum. But I'm going to count. You can filter the criteria, so maybe how many opportunities related to this account over 10,000, stuff like that. I'm gonna click Next. This takes us to field level security. This will show who can see it, who can read it, who can edit it. But I'm gonna leave it default. It's gonna be read only for everyone because it is a calculation. And this will add it to the page layouts. There are a bunch of them. It's not going to be in the right spot how you want it. So you're going to go, after you save, you'd go to page layouts and kind of move it around to how works best for you. So I'm going to click save. And there we go. So it is the number of related opportunities. So let's say if an account had three opportunities, then on the account page, you'd be able to see number of related ops would be three. Thanks for joining me for this video. That's how you do it. Be sure to like the video and subscribe to the channel. It really helps out the channel and helps me make more helpful videos like this. So I'll see you guys in the next one.